It was really tough sometimes. Really stressful.
Oh, damn them. They're using some kind of armor. Oh, weapons can't penetrate. Oh, weapons can't penetrate. Bullets, damn it. Ugh, bah, bah, bah. Ow.
Ventral plating versus venting ports today. We were stumbling over that.
We never get any sympathy from directors, you know? Even when we forgot our lines. No sympathy. And the sets. Don't get me started on the sets.
Damn them. They're using some kind of armor.
And cut.
And what was wrong with that?
The director? Well, you know, me and him, we never really got along, you know, but he was alright, you know? Sometimes.
They're using some kind of armor. Our weapons can't penetrate. Our weapons can't.
And cut. You know, just stop, please. Richard, just stop.
Yeah, man, the teaser, that was so cool. I got a gun, and there were Klingons, and it was like... Yeah, I died, but I got a gun. I played a Klingon on the teaser, and no matter how many battles I had fought for the Empire, nothing could prepare me for the horror of the dinners they served on the set. Man, they were awful. They were enough to make the fiercest warrior cringe.
Lieutenant, the Klingons, they're going to destroy the reactor. You have to invert the warp field from the main console. So hurry up and invert that field, or else we're all going to die.
Right, that's it. Why can't you just say your lines? One day as a director, actually, you know, he went too far. He shot me. And he had to escort him out of the building, actually. It was a sad day. Man, the exec, Chris, I mean, he was great. He's a little weird, but, you know, he's great. So what did you think about working on the teaser?
From my perspective, this was the story of an individual persecuted by humans because he was different.
Right.
The skins that you see in the mod were done by some of the most talented artists we had at the time. And some of our best work was done near the beginning of the mod. And I think some of this transferred really well to the screen, as you can see here. Eventually we got it down to fine art, and our skinning became slightly better, and I think you're glad that it's the way it is today.
It got really tough sometimes. You know, really, really stressed. Oh, bollocks.
Coming tonight?
I hadn't planned on it.
I can make movie night mandatory for senior officers. You'll enjoy it. Rosemary's Baby, it'll scare the hell out of you. Is there a problem I should be aware of?
If you believe I was rude, I'll convey my apologies.
I don't pretend to understand Vulcans. But I wouldn't be a very good captain if I didn't know when something was bothering my science officer.
Captain, can you come to the bridge?
What the hell's going on?
The Klingon bird of prey.
That one took out both forward face cannons.
You still have torpedoes.
Hopefully he's down to 81%.
Trip, we could use one.
It's gonna be a few minutes.
Took out warp engines.
Tell me how what they won. Four more in engineering.
Send security teams.
Ah! move off it!
Klingons, they're going to destroy the reactor. You have to invert the warp field from the main
contact. Give up, Shooter!
Human.
Bucky Crash!
Are you sure it's safe to stand so close to that?
Hey.
Just doing my job.
Excuse me.
Now get the hell out there and make yourself useful.
Hey, I think I've had all I can stand.
Thank you.